very, very shallow in there. Literally only 2 or 3 feet of water in there. So you can't really get boats of any size into the village these days. First thing you see as you look in, there are lots of cars plugged up on the quay. At very high tide, the water will flood in over the top of the weir to replenish the mill pond behind. And you can see on the high tide we have today, the water is almost flooding in over the top. Very difficult to see, there's a weir there at all. To the right of the village, you can see, coming into view, the church of St. Mary and Gabriel. That was consecrated in 1218, and it has a distinctive blue clock face on this side of its tower. Now, as you can see, folks, we have to turn... earlier in the trip, they do run back-to-back trains during the busiest times of the year.